deja que ahora podemos continuar. Un poquito dentro. Hay un poco de grava dentro, ¿eh? Then, esta le pongo por atrás. Then, esta para adelante.
Until detonation.
Vamos a ver si ese embudo está.
I will not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me.
¿Será como mujer?
Feel my revenge.
The tyrants. All personnel must evacuate immediately.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Vamos, 4 minutos y 20. Ah, ya no tengo la vaina equipada. There you are, tyrant. Remember that? Yep. Okay, perfect. One, two, three. Perfecto, gracias a Dios, señor. Mucho better. El único problema es que en la última pelea como que fumbleé mucho el menú de manera estúpida. Pero está bien, la vida no es fácil. Ajá. Okay. Oh, all right. Yo no sé por qué el tiempo sigue bajando, ¿no? Tú estás, you know, abriendo puertas. I guess it's realistic, pero... ¡No! ¡Coño, este maldito zombie del culo! Siempre tengo un lugar diferente.
We made it! Yahoo!
Ugh, it's finally over.
Ajá, ¿qué está pasando esta música y este romantiqueo? Claire,
I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Oh, Steve.
O sea, que yo tengo una edad muy similar. Él tiene como 19, 20.
I can take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
Él tiene 17.
I hear Hawaii is nice this time of year.
You got it.
I'm now loading. Cada vez que he's gonna load a different place.
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
How meta. The day que el juego no se acaba. I'll go back and check
Thanks.
It out. Okay, clear.
I've unlocked the cargo room door.
Okay. Oh shit. Do I have space for that? No. Yeah. I don't think we're gonna allow marijuana. So I just wanna get it. Heavy. I'm not gonna save, but I wanted to take it. Un segundo. Aunque llename la vida. Ok. No, la pelea con este tipo es un poquito diferente, ¿no? Ahora el punto no es solo matarlo, es tumbarlo de la vida. Cuando yo le quito suficiente vida, los pasos de él comienzan a tener sangre. No sé fuck? Me va a dar caer. Ya sé. Oh my god, me mató. Ok, ahora sí. Go. Ok, perfecto. Ya. Me fuiste. Si él no hubiera estado sangrando en los pies, él se... Instead se... A lo contrario. La devuelve la... La vaina esa. Y no lo mata.
What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred, you cross-dressing freak!
Diablo. I mean, could have just like straight murdered them. Sí, la van a dar. Está viajando a donde ellos quieran. Digo, haciendo lo que él quiere. Diablo, ¿qué lo está haciendo, Steve? Ajá.
Hey, where are we?
Huh?
Latitude 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic.
What?
How the fuck do you know that?
Hey, those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us.
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Somehow ellos sobreviven esta vaina.